perspective is such a powerful thing. I mean, just like when you wake up in the morning, you have two options of thoughts, either positive or negative. When your thoughts are negative, your life will follow the negativity regarding stress and anxiety. And if your thoughts are worrying you through the day, your lifestyle will not be able to flourish under those circumstances. Or you have an option to choose life, to think positively about your life, and to say that we all are in this together. And if I can just get through this COVID-19 epidemic, if my business can get through it, if my family can get through it, if I can just reach the other side, a whole new life awaits. Because when you get to the other side, not if, there will be a whole new life. There will be new opportunities. There will be a new vision that you can run towards. So do not worry. Do not stress today. Just believe that if you get through this, and you will, that a whole new life awaits. And then just make sure that you surround yourself with the right people. People that uplift you and that are there for you and that get the very best out of you. As well, be there for others. Thank you for listening. Remember today, choose life always. Bye-bye.